I'm sorry, is that Larry Nance Jr. that LeBron can't get around? Isn't he supposed to be dribbling past and dunking on people like that? And what the hell did the ball hit? Did it hit rim? But that's not all. While LeBron mopes, the guy that was just guarding LeBron runs down and gets 2 points. Do you think LeBron cares? Nope. He's busy blaming someone.